Vietnam, a country untouched from COVID slowdown. Vietnam is in the middle of its worst outbreak of COVID-19 by far. Yet integration with global manufacturing has helped keep its economy humming. It has become overwhelmingly dependent on investment and exports by foreign companies. There are limits to how far they can drive Vietnam's development. After years of rapid growth, Vietnam has seen its economy stall and may soon find itself back at square one. Will it snap back?